Hello, how you doing? I can give you good massage. I can be your everything, you give me 50 bucks. If you not say nothing, I can give you sucky sucky. If you give me more money, I give you the something lucky. Hello, how you doing? I can give you good massage. I can be your everything, you give me 50 bucks. If you not say nothing, I can give you sucky sucky. If you give me more money, I give you the something lucky.
Yup, just a normal day on my favorite website, backpage.com. I was scrolling through holes, looking for a bitch to fuck. I'm like, that babe, I was just about to call her, then I saw an ad pop up. I'm like, wait, oh my god. You see, I had a really long day and I just could not turn down an Asian massage. So I called him up and I said, hello, when is your next slot available? She said,
you can come right now.
Fuck yeah.
Hurry up because I wait for you.
I pulled up and I sat in the waiting room. Is this shit all set up? It's debatable. If I get confronted by the police, I just want a massage. I am not here to break the rules. Then an Asian lady had appeared and told me to
come over here to the counter.
Then she asked me if I wanted to get a session for 30 minutes or an hour. I said, I'll take 30, nah, matter of fact, I'll do an hour, fuck it. Cause I know, whatever's about to go on behind those doors, I'm about to love it. She said,
usually $50, but for you, I do 45.
I said, thank you and gave her the money. Then she said,
okay, let's go inside.
I'm like, fuck yeah, it's about to go down right now,
right now.
So good what I found right now,
right now.
I'm about to let it all out right now, yeah.
I know how you doing, I can give you good massage. I can be your everything, you give me 50 bucks. If you know say nothing, I can give you sucky sucky. If you give me more money, I give you the something lucky.
So I walked back into the massage room. She said, take your clothes off and then put this robe on. I'm like, okay, no problem. Oh god, this is about to be so fun. And no one even knows. She left, I got undressed, and then all of a sudden a new Asian girl walked through the door. She said, hello, how are you? I am Mooney, that's what you can call me. And I give you lovely Asian massage. I've been waiting for this all day. I positioned myself on the table and put my face down in the circular cushion. Then she started massaging my back. I knew something was up with the way she was looking. Then she slid her tiny little fingertips down my spine, right over my butt crack. She was massaging my booty, then dove in my thighs and start touching my nut sack. Fuck yeah. Then I put a little bitty sway in my hips to let her know I like it. Something was about to go down, you could see it a mile away. You don't have to be psychic. She said,
you want something?
I said, yes I do. She said,
you big strong man, I really like you.
I said, I like you too. Then she said,
you want that hand? Suck it, fuck it, tell me right now cause I need to know.
I said, I'll have all three of those. Then I thought, ooh, she a little freaky hoe. She said,
I give it to you for cheap, you give me $125.
I said, okay, here you go. Low key, I was feeling kinda awkward. She jacked me off and gave me my top first. I stayed quiet as I watched her. My dick had a strong posture. She said, you betty big like a monster. She got naked, then I humped her. I'm loving this little tiny Asian booty. I swear that this feeling's the best. I'm building a sweat, I'm killing it, yes. I pulled out and spilled on her breast. Everything was just right. I hit the hour on the deadline. I guess I'm gonna leave now. She said,
that's fine, thank you, come again next time.
Hello, how you doing? I can give you good massage. I can be your everything, you give me 50 bucks. If you not say nothing, I can give you sucky sucky. If you give me more money, I give you the something lucky. Hello, how you doing? I can give you good massage. I can be your everything, you give me 50 bucks. If you not say nothing, I can give you sucky sucky. If you give me more money, I give you the something lucky.
Hey, no shame in my game, buddy. If you're looking for me, you know where to find me. At an Asian massage parlor. Because when times get rough, a happy ending is necessary. Oh yeah, strap up, kids. It's important.